Okay, this is a quick tutorial on how to get your throttle body out of limp mode. See, it's in limp mode right now. So it's pretty simple. This would be the front of the car. Just push this wire down and get that plastic piece up over the hump and it'll click. There it is. Okay. And I have a extension in there to keep this throttle out of the way. And this is the actuator right here. That's what pops it into limp mode. So pretty simple. A lot of videos are dark and you can't see anything, so I hope this helps a lot. Thanks.